Now, in this same place in Jerusalem, a few days later, one night, Jesus appeared to Paul in a vision. All right, and this is what Jesus said. The following night, the Lord stood by him and said, "Be of good cheer, Paul, for as you have testified for me in Jerusalem, so you must also bear witness at Rome." Now, did Jesus say, "I wanted you in Jerusalem. I wanted you nearly killed. I wanted you going through"? Now, some people dispute because of what Jesus said to Paul. They said Jesus wanted him there and there. Now, listen carefully, because later I'm going to show you something that it wasn't God's will for Paul to be in Jerusalem in the first place. Not at this time. And Paul did not heed the advice. I'm going to show you that. But there's another group that says, no, it was God's will for Paul to be there because of this verse. They say Jesus appeared to Paul and says, as you have testified for me in Jerusalem, you must testify for me in Rome. Now, what Jesus is saying, he took advantage of the fact that Paul testified for him already. He's telling Paul about Rome, the future. And one thing about Jesus, he doesn't tell you about your faults. And one thing about Jesus, he doesn't tell you about your faults. And one thing about Jesus, he doesn't tell you about your faults.